Hey guys, this is Michelle from Apify, and today I'm going to show you how to scrape contact information from a website such as emails, phone numbers, LinkedIn profiles, social media accounts, and much more. To get this done, we're going to be using the Contact Details Scraper from the Apify Store. First, find the Contact Information Scraper on Apify Store and click on Try for Free. This will take you to the sign-up page where you'll be asked to make an Apify account. Don't worry, it's free and no credit card is required. Now, let's set up the Contact Scraper. You can use the scraper using our intuitive UI or via JSON. We're going to go with a regular input schema. First, we need to input the start URL. Simply copy and paste the website's URL into the text field. We're going to extract contact details from our website. You can add more URLs to scrape details from multiple pages. Just click the Add button, or you can import a list of URLs as a text file. Then, we'll set up how many pages you want to scrape from the starting URL. We're going to go with 50. Next, you can fine-tune the input. You can set the maximum link depth, 8 pages for the whole scrape. But be sure to set your limits or else the scraper could go on indefinitely, crawling into every link it comes across. You can also tell the scraper to stay within its domain, and if you want it, to notice iframes. Now that the input is set up, we can save our setup and create a task, which will come in handy if you want to schedule or integrate the web contact extractor with other tools. To run the scraper, all you need to do is hit the start button. You can watch your results appear in the overview or switch to the log tab if you want to see more run details. After the run has finished, you can export your results in various formats such as JSON, CSV, or as an Excel table, and decide on which fields to include or exclude. Then you can go ahead and download the file. If you want to automate your workflow even further, you can schedule your task to run at regular intervals. To do this, choose your task and hit schedule. You can then specify the frequency of how often you want to run the contact extractor. You can even connect your contact detail scraper task to other cloud services, such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any other Apify actor. Do you want to know how much it'll cost you? This actor has a pay-per-result pricing schema, where an amount is deducted from your Apify balance on the number of results. But don't forget that Apify gives you $5 in free credits every month, so you can scrape a large amount of data at zero cost. If you want to learn more, watch our pricing video. That's all for now. We'd love to hear your feedback on contact detail scraper. Remember, if you encounter any complications, please do not hesitate to report them to the actual developer through the Issues tab in Apify Console. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell to stay notified about future content. So long, and thanks for all the likes.